Well, nearly 3 years after a tornado ripped through Parkersburg, Iowa, students pay it forward, helping the town of Mapleton hit by a twister Saturday night. KATV News Watch 7's Hannah Pickett is live with more. Hannah?
Well, the similarities between the tornado that hit here in Mapleton just a few days ago and the tornado that hit Parkersburg 3 years ago are eerie. Both small towns reduced to shambles in the matter of moments. And today, students from Applington Parkersburg pitched in to help the town of Mapleton clean up.
Keep going, keep going!
Day three of cleanup in Mapleton, Iowa.
One, two, three!
Wednesday, help from 100 teenagers, all too familiar with the devastation a tornado leaves behind.
As a whole, it was just disaster.
3 years ago, their homes in Parkersburg, Iowa, looked a lot like these in Mapleton. Some in shambles, others destroyed.
Everything was gone. Like, my house had walls out, had a part of the roof out.
Surreal. There was nothing there.
Our roof was completely gone. The front wall of our house was still there. The two side walls and the back wall were all collapsing.
Knowing exactly what the people of Mapleton are going through,
you wouldn't want to wish that on anybody.
The teens jumped at the chance to pitch in with relief efforts.
I felt like mandatory almost to give back to who have helped me.
Some rake, others sort debris into piles, and some team up to move fallen trees like this one.
Watch out!
Seeing the devastation firsthand, many of them relive a day they'll never forget.
It just brought back memories of just like it was up there.
A day that changed their lives forever.
It's still devastating. It's just like, wow, how can that happen to a community?
It took disaster to give these teens a new outlook on life, an outlook they say the people of Mapleton now have.
Gives you new perspectives on a lot of things, just where you live and the people around you, like how lucky you are to have them.
Now, the students from Applington Parkersburg say it took a while for their town to rebuild and get back on their feet, but they do say looking around the town of Mapleton, they see hope and determination in the people here and have no doubt that this tragedy will only make the town stronger. Reporting live in Mapleton, Iowa, Hannah Pickett, KETV News Watch 7.